私は霧雨マリサだぜ。ハロー、This time I would like to introduce Aichi Chunk CPU made by Misachi。ディスリドストーン CPU was developed with an emphasis on size. Therefore, there is a great limit to what you can do. First of all, I would like to compare the specs of the NX Red 6 and CRED 6. First of all, the number of bits in the ALU of CRED 7 is 1 bit. In fact, it is a 1-bit CPU. The ALU and registers are only 1 bit.However, by serial communication, it is pseudo 4-bit. As a result, it has been significantly miniaturized. As you can see, the volume of the ALU and the registers is very small. Then, the clock frequency is it has a two-step variation formula of 0.625Hz and 0.208Hz. It operates at Ray.625Hz every 16 redstone ticks at the time of normal calculation system instructions. It operates at 0.208Hz every 48 redstone ticks at conditional branching. CRED6 is between 2Hz and 0.22Hz. It fluctuates on a 6-point scale. By the way, the NX Red 6 is between 10Hz and about 0.08Hz. It fluctuates in more than 100 levels of fineness.This 0.08Hz is the speed at which you jumped at the time of conditional branching. It could be even lower if you are in a Q4 memory access. Next, the functions of the ALU are additional, incremental, it is decremented, it is subtraction. NOT operation can be performed by applying the decrement function. The NX Red 6 is supposed to be bad, but suppose how high the ALU of NX Red 6 is.The register capacity is 4 bits × 2. There are A and B registers. Compared to others, it is quite few. It is the minimum necessary. NX Red 6 is a different dimension. There are one IO ball redstone tick, one input and one output ball redstone tick. This is also the bare minimum. Since the IO ball redstone tick is properly connected to parallel communication,It takes up quite a bit of space that makes it slightly easier to handle. The ROM capacity is equivalent to 7 instructions. This is due to the fact that due to the size, only 7 pieces could be installed. You can see it from the side, even 7 instructions use about 1/4 of the space. Next is the program counter. The PC is 3 bit is a signal strength formula.By the way, PC stands for Program Counter, Next, which ROM instructions are read and subbed. Because only 7 ROMs could be installed due to space constraints, the signal strength type PC is running as 3 bit. After no, 6, it is supposed to return to no, 0. Finally, the featured size is 16×16×11. What's more, the volume is 2816, it is less than half of the 6525 of CRED 4 version 3.Well, it may be natural because the register capacity is different from CRED 4. It's late, but I feel like it's better to compare it with CRED 4 than NX Red 6, so I'll replace it. First of all, I would like to compare the number of bits. CRED 7 is pseudo 4-bit, whereas CRED 4 is 8-bit is a focus on the end. The clock frequency is not much different. CRED 7 fluctuates in two stages.CRED 4 is variable in 3 stages. The functions of the ALU are equally as follows. There is a huge difference in register capacity. Well, the volume of the register is different by that amount. You can't make a simple comparison. The IO ball redstone ticks are located in the, whereas CRED 7 has one ball redstone tick at a time, which is the minimum required. CRED 4 to move something that bounces all the way to output ball redstone ticks are available.However, CRED 7 is not at all it is not supposed to move something that bounces all the time. Now, I'd like to see how you move something that bounces all the time later. The number of instructions that the ROM can store is supposed almost twice as much. I can't say anything because the volume of the room is all so different. After all, there is a pellet stone kick of me that sacrifices for the sake of size. The program counter has a difference of 1 bit. Well, it is natural because the room capacity is different. As for the imported stone kick and Sharkoot size, the CRED 7 is overwhelmingly smaller in volume. I sacrificed everything to make it smaller.Of course, it may be a little obvious, but it seems that it took a lot of effort stone kick to make the height 11. CRED 6 is very large because is not focused on size. As you can see, all the blocks of the base are also brother at a height of 11.Now, I would like to demonstrate. First, we want to calculate the Fibonacci sequence. There is also a power button inside, you can also stay redstone kick it from the wiring here. It seems strange that it is running at 4 bits even though it is a 1 bit CPU.Slid stone CPU is pseudo 4 bit, so it overflowed. Now for the next 1. The Sharkoot around it are version 9 is a failure. It was a lot of hard work to make version 10. So, with each chunk CPU, it is not connected to the surrounding Sharkoot. By the way, the program is increment instructions 矢印 not increment instructions 矢印 jump instructions.But increment instructions 矢印 increment instructions 矢印 increment instructions. It has become, so here is something that bounces all the way at the end. It is 8x faster. If you look closely, you can see that something that bounces all the way is running on the RKC CPS. This is because the performance of CRED 7 alone is not enough. I can't move something that bounces all the time.On the Redstone Kick Equal and Horizontal Axis, the roles are divided among different AKC CPS. Even if we divided the roles, there were various problems. It was very difficult to plan something that bounced all the time with this ultra small CPU. The mechanism by which something is moving that bounces all the time in the 2CRED 7s is I would like to introduce it in another video. So, I'd like to end something that bounces all the way.So, what did you think? The newest Redstone CPS in Misaki's history. The Redstone CPU is combo Redstone Kick to 1 bit, etc. It was an AKC CPU that was much more aggressive than the Windows 9 CPU. Now, at the end, let us play the pay Redstone Kick where we are moving something that bounces all the time. I would like to conclude. Thank you for watching until the end.